And one person taken to the hospital after this, a single vehicle crash in Terre Haute. It happened earlier today at the intersection of South 7th Street near South High School. Police say the driver had a medical episode that caused her to black out and crash. The vehicle, as you saw there, sustained heavy damage, but the driver's injuries are not believed to be life-threatening.